Okay, so why do doctors put us on hormone treatments for endometriosis? Let's try and understand what's going on here. So, typically what happens when you have endometriosis is that there is too much estrogen in the body. So, estrogen is actually a group of hormones, and these guys stimulate growths in the body. That is their job. So, like we have breasts, those are stimulated by the estrogens in the body. Now, unfortunately, when there is an imbalance where you have too much estrogen, it can cause things to grow in ways that they shouldn't. And one of those is with having endometriosis. Now, what's been worked out is that when we have too much estrogen, we have more endometriosis growths happening. Endometriosis growths can be in the form of lesions and can be in the form of cyst growths, ovarian cysts, anything that is essentially a growth in the body. Now, we don't want that. So what doctors and gynecologists do is they suppress that estrogen release, and they do this with hormone treatments. So things like Lupron, Depo-Provera, the Marinacoil, and going on the contraceptive pill. These are all forms and tools that you can use to try and suppress that estrogen. Now, that's cool in theory. It does mean going on these nasty hormone treatments, which, come on, let's be honest, they're pretty crappy and they don't make us feel very good. Then they don't really get to the root cause of why we have estrogen dominance to begin with. See, I like to explore things a little bit deeper and understand why do we have estrogen dominance. Rather than looking at it as something that we can manipulate, let's understand the root cause of that estrogen dominance. So, what we're going to be doing in this series is exploring all sorts of things related to hormones. And one of them is why we have estrogen dominance and what we can do to regulate that. So that covers an idea on why we use different hormone treatments and what the idea behind it is in regulating endometriosis. If you want to find out more, if you want to dive in with me on how you can regulate your hormones naturally, make sure you subscribe to the series. You can do that either by subscribing to my YouTube channel here, or you can go to endoempower.com/unfunk, which is the Unfunk Your Hormones series. I look forward to sharing more with you there.